Hello! So today's video, I'm going to tell you what lens I use for that particular food video, which is a good teaser. So it's not actually showing you everything, but something, you know, some feeling and the vibe of the production. And I was using only this lens. This is a Sony G lens. It's a 90 millimeter macro, which is amazing. I mean, this one is actually designed for a full frame camera, and I'm using on the APS-C sensor camera. On the full frame camera, this is 90 millimeter, and on mine, it's 135 or something. I love this lens because you can actually just turn the autofocus on or off. You can switch between manual and autofocus. It has a 2.8 widest aperture, and I use this for portraits mainly. And of course, if you want to make like a better quality video, it's better to have at least two lenses. So one like that, the macro lens for details, and one is a wider, and one is the wider. And one is the wide angle lens. That's the word I was looking for. This is what I'm actually filming on. This is 16 millimeter, so it's super wide. You see, as I'm moving it, you see the whole room, it's moving with that. Yeah, so that's it. Let's have a look in this video and let me know what you think.